Now, a local research team has developed technology to mass produce a type of algae from Korea's southern resort island of Jeju. And this is just one project in the works to develop new resources from that island. Our Park Se-young tells us more.
Spirulina, a type of algae, is one of the oldest life forms on Earth. Usually found in the tropics, it contains various beneficial pigments, including beta-carotene and chlorophyll-a. Spirulina can be used to make food, drugs and cosmetics, and it also has the potential to substitute for over $86 million worth of imports. Now a team of Korean researchers has developed the technology to mass-produce spirulina using seawater from Jeju Island. By matching the water temperature to an optimal range of 32 to 42 degrees Celsius, the team was able to set up a marine life cultivation system. The new system can boost the production capacity from 8 to as much as 250 times that of existing ones.
Jeju is the perfect place for developing products like the famous bottled water brand Samdasu, as we can ensure cleanliness and stability.
The research is part of a broader effort to secure useful resources from Jeju Island, which has seen its surface sea temperature rise 1.5 degrees over the last 3 decades, bringing rapid changes to its marine ecosystem. Park Se-young, Arirang News.